congratulate Pepperdine. They really played a great tournament, losing two of the best players. And to be able to win yesterday and give us a really good battle, you give Coach Ryan a lot of credit for doing what he did. I'm really proud of these guys. We've had a fun year. And tonight wasn't the best that we played, but as a team, we've learned to play together and play and win the game that you needed to put in hand. And I thought Kalani had a really nice second half for us. And she was a hard matchup for them with her inside presence and really getting down low. It's been fun. This tournament these girls are looking forward to. Hopefully we can play really well Monday, but I'm really happy for them because we lost our last game and it's tough to come back from a loss. Sometimes you kind of get out of sync, but they really bounce back. And defensively, a great second quarter. Told the team to 6 points and they hit a three-pointer with the last 30 seconds of the quarter, so almost 3 points. So that's what our team's about, defending, taking care of the ball, getting the ball to these two. That's what it is.
Thanks, Coach. We'll take questions from media members. If you have a question, we'd like to start with student athletes first, please. Raise your hand. We'll get a microphone to you. Let us know your name and who you're with. Start over.
Makenzi, Jeff Caldez, our news. How eager were you guys to get back on the floor after what happened last week with Gonzaga? And just what was your mindset coming into this game?
I was pretty excited. Probably the most nervous and anxious I've been in a long time for a game. And mostly it's just because it's the conference tournament. This is what we've played all season for. And so I definitely had those butterflies and a ton of energy ready to go because we had a rough loss the week before and we wanted to kind of get back on track. And so I know I am, and my team was really excited to get on the floor, and this is what we play for all season, and so it's just really exciting to be here.
Come on here to Darnell first.
Darnell leads the Medaling here. Kalani, what was the second quarter push? You guys started the quarter well offensively, defensively as well. What was happening that you were able to get out ahead?
I think after not starting the best or like as we wanted, I think going into halftime and having talks with our coaches and them telling us things that we need to improve, I think we just came out with like a more determined mind to really sit down on the small things that we need to do. And I think that showed in our defense. We kept it to, I think, 6 points, Jenny said, in the second quarter, and then we were able to get a little bit of a lead through our offense. I think it was just the small things that we try to focus on that really helped us.
Jay?
Makenzi, how did you find the as far as the gym and the background, the shooting, did it kind of meet your eye well?
Yeah, I like this gym. It was great. Balls were a little tougher to go in tonight, unfortunately, but we found a way to score in other ways, and especially with a team like Pepperdine, we have a lot of mismatches with Kalani inside, so I think the drive from Lexi and Kalani was definitely our way of attacking this team, and whatever it takes to win, that's really all that matters. And I had a few shots that didn't fall, but I had teammates that put them right back in, which to me is just as good as a shot. So I was just happy that we were able to find another way to score.
John?
Yes, John from back at the West Coast Conference. Jeff, what are your thoughts, early thoughts on the semifinal at Santa Clara?
Well, Santa Clara's defense is swarming zone. And these two players right next to me are going to have to play very good. Kenzie's going to have to hit shots, and Kalani's going to have to pass in that zone. And hopefully we can do what we did the last two times against them. But, people don't realize this is a small stat, but Kalani, she's had almost 17 games where she's one or two assists away from a triple-double. Tonight she's two assists away. If Makenzi hits the corner jumper, she kicks to her. And Lexi makes the layup that she throws to her, she has it. And people don't realize that. The thing I also love is you see this TO, which is turnovers, and she only has three tonight, so I'm really happy for that.
Other questions for BYU? Got to turn off first, then John.
Kalani, your thoughts on facing Santa Clara again on
Sunday? I'm really excited to face them. They're more of a physical team, so, and I don't know if you guys noticed, but I'm a very physical person on the court, so I like the matchup a lot. And I think they match up pretty well, like, with us and them, we all match up, like, very well, so I'm just super excited for it.
John, back.
For Kalani, this is a sort of a whimsical and trivial question, but have you had occasion to meet the new football coach at BYU, with whom you share the same name? Is that
I met him one time, but he was kind of in a rush, so I think he kind of just like, hi, and then walked away. Yeah, pretty much.
You know, they're very supportive. Ty Demmer sent me a really nice tweet. It's pretty cool about, hey, good luck in the tournament. So it's nice to have our football coaches support us.
Anything else for BYU? Thank you. We'll see you Monday.